Well, the world didn't end after all. Happy New Day, everybody. We've lived through many predictions of the world ending, y'all. This was just another one. And there will probably be many more. So, what do we do the day after the world was supposed to end and it didn't? Well, it's a new day, isn't it? We got another one. Why not start over fresh? Doesn't that sound good about right now? I'm not playing around about that new day thing, y'all. Things don't get this crazy unless there's about to be a big shift. I just have myself a fine little fit. Would you hush up? I'm trying to talk. As I was saying, I just have myself a fine little feeling that we're about to see some awesome stuff. So here's my suggestion. Why don't we stop looking for it all to just crash and burn and do something about it? Too daunting of a task, you say? Not really. All you gotta do is be you. What's your expertise? What you good at? How can you help? My word. Between the contraptions and the animals, can y'all hear me? I apologize for all these interruptions, but you know what? Life is going on. It hadn't stopped. It's not gonna. So you know what? Why don't we start here? Enjoy this new day. Go, oh my word. I was saying, go buy yourself something pretty. Go buy you something fun to eat. Yeah. Now, I don't mean go charge up your credit cards and spend all your cash. That's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying have a good day, but reasonably so. Celebrate being alive today. Take some deep breaths. You know, enjoy family and friends. Just have a good time. Here, let's take a deep breath together. Yeah, it's good stuff. That's it. Good to see y'all on this fine Sunday. Fine Sunday after the day the world ended. Good to see your beautiful faces. Y'all, be the good today. And I don't want to hear one more prediction about the world ending ever again in my life.